see, this is your entering into what we call a covenant. As God entered into covenants over time, and you're now entering into the covenant of marriage. And you've waited this long, I think, for a purpose. To see if it's going to stick, right? Yeah. I think it has. I think it has. So now you're going to get some little extra, what we call grace, to get you through those other years to come. Because I'll tell you what, the gospel talks about love, loving God and loving neighbor. We look out in that world today, and it is not a world of love. It's a world of hate. And you're coming here to ask God to help you in your love to come even stronger together. And he gives you that grace to help you to do that when you put him in the front of your relationship together.
This love is like the ocean that's crashing over me. It's like falling rain on the driest plains, as far as eyes can see. And this love is like the trees that are looking down on top of me. And this love is like no other, it's right where I wanna be. Nobody loves you like I do, and I never want them to.
Nobody
loves you
like I do, and I can't get enough of you. And I don't ever want to. This love is like the church bells, as loud as they can ring. In the good man's face on his wedding day, when he sees his bride to be. It's like a little girl holding daddy's hand for everyone to see. Yeah, this love is like no other, it's taking over me. Nobody loves you like I do, and I never want them to. Nobody loves you like I do, and I can't get.
May Almighty God bless each and every one of you in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
And I'd like to present to you Mr. and Mrs. David and Charlotte Calderon.
This love is like the church bells, as loud as they can be. Good man's face on his wedding day, when he sees his bride to be. It's like a little girl holding daddy's hand for everyone to see. Yeah, this love is like no other, it's taking over me.
care of me and my brothers, always put us first, and for her to find a man to put her first is a true honor, and I know she'll take care for the rest of her life. So I wish you guys nothing but true happiness and true love, and don't worry about anything else except for each other, because that's what love is.